really shocking to us because we were still very young at the time, and all of us had come from good families, from loving parents. But we got right down to it, and we started to write words. When we were finished with the words, we gave them to Spider, and we asked him if he could make it into a song, which is exactly what he did. It's hard to believe that almost 40 years has passed. It's even harder to believe that almost 40 years has passed and we're still talking about it. But on that day, we made a promise that we would keep on playing it until we were dead or it stopped. So we play the song every time we play. We play it in solidarity with the children across the world who are at risk. And it is our hope and our prayer that someday, while we're still breathing, that we never have to play it again.
Mommy and me, we're good little boys.